A Florida Wendy's worker no longer has a job after being caught taking a bath in an industrial sink at the restaurant. WKRG reports that the man was only wearing shorts in the kitchen when he climbed in the sink full of soapy suds. People around him in Wendy's uniforms recorded it all. The marketing director of the Carlisle, which owns the Milton Wendy's where this allegedly occurred, told WEAR-TV that they take the incident seriously and that this is totally unacceptable. Matt Yurus, CBS Local News.